Okay, so my public defender has asked me to get Grace's video verification and send it to him. If I can't, then I could get in trouble with the court.